Okay, that was I Will Read in a Set. Will and JD, please could you talk?
We're
going
to talk, aren't we?
Yeah.
We're
going to
talk a little bit.
Can we have a microphone then, please?
Yeah, you've got a microphone if you're on one or two. Three.
That one?
Well.
I can hear us.
Okay, you can.
I can hear you.
Yeah, JD is listening to the radio. Yeah. He's not only here, but he's...
I'm monitoring the output.
You are. JD, I'd like to talk to you about design.
Right.
Because I feel that we need possibly to formalise the design of the show.
Wow, this is getting a bit complicated now.
You think that's complicated?
I think, you mean design and concept or design in...
Well, I mean, may be that we do design the show.
Right.
Do you think? Do we have a plan? Do we know what's going to happen?
Nope.
We don't.
Turn up on a Thursday, nothing happens.
That's right.
Okay, that was Prism by Jewel Case. Sorry, so you were talking about finalising the show?
No, Chris, if you've got some music sorted out, that we do know... We have
I
some,
don't.
No, that's all right, we'll carry on talking then. But all I'm clarifying is that we will talk, because we know people listen mostly for the music, we think.
Yeah.
Is that one of our guiding principles?
In the music in the biscuit tin.
The biscuit tin. Yeah, by the way, we believe that the upgrade has happened. We do now have...
I believe it has too.
128 biscuit tins.
Yeah, but let's not use all the biscuit tins.
We won't use them all at once.
No.
That's quite a good concept, biscuits, because it's megabytes.
Yes. 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 But I think as a show, we are accumulating quite a lot of pre-recorded.
Yeah.
Part of our design is the fallback mechanism.
Mainly you're nicking it off me.
Well, exactly. Yeah, we have got about 7 hours of Chris. So the chance of filling any particular two-hour programme...
Do we need 7 hours of Chris?
Well, we've only got 2 hours to fill. So we've got 3 weeks set up we don't have to worry about.
That's good, yeah. Yeah. So the design of the programme, go on then.
Well, I think if we thought through the design of the programme,
right,
then it might help us. We might do a better programme in the future. I've been reading or watching on YouTube. There's a guy called Gibson Burrell, who's an organisational academic, and he went to Helsinki to talk about design. Helsinki is the city of design.
Is it?
It is.
Right. It's official.
At the moment, it is. Mm, just good. As London is the centre of the universe.
Right.
Officially. And here in Devon, I don't know.
And what is Phonic FM then?
Well, Phonic FM, it's carrying on, isn't it? It's
yeah.
It's another Thursday morning. And that's we're here.
Yeah.
This is live radio.
Do you think it's the centre of Exeter?
Phonic FM?
Mm.
It's pretty much in the centre of Exeter, isn't it?
Yes.
It's in the cultural quarter.
Mm-hmm.
It's not far from the cathedral.
Mm-hmm.
It's walkable to the Guildhall.
Yeah.
So that's about right, isn't it? And it's slightly tilting towards the university end.
Yeah.
You can get there, well, in 20 minutes, half an hour.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite a long way from the Met Office. Do you think the Met Office is crucial to Exeter?
No, that's why it's on the outside.
I see. So Exeter could carry on?
It could carry on, yes. Yes, we don't need to know the weather all the time.
No, especially down here in the basement.
Yes. No, but just generally.
Anyway, there are six factors. I don't know if Chris will find some music before I explain them all.
Well, try. I found some music.
Would you like to play some music? I'll come back to the six factors later on.
This is, well, hopefully, iPhone working. This is... The Danish Way to Rock. No, it's not the Danish Way to Rock.
Lad os afprøve nogle lejestue ting.
Okay, that was the fine young cannibal. Will, could you talk, please?
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, if I'm just going to talk, I think I'm going to go back to design, if that's all right.
Yeah, that's fine.
Which mic am I in?
You're
up. I'm okay?
You're on that one.
That one, okay. Yeah, because I was talking earlier about doing a proper design for the show, and I talked about Gibson Burrell, who's done a talk which you'll find on YouTube, and there are the six factors. He used to have a two-dimensional diagram, and now he's got a three-dimensional diagram, and I think the studio could be turned into a 3D space. Well, it is a 3D space, but if we put the right labels on the wall... the four walls and the ceiling and the floor, we could have the three axes of sensibility and rationality. I think that would be like on the far side where the gigs posters are, and the sensibility, rationality on the door side. So we have to think whether our design is most driven by sensibility or rationality. Is it driven by, is the microphone working, or is it driven by, what do we think of the music? And then the sedimentism and rupturism. Do we think that live radio is coming to an end, to be replaced by the internet and the audience switching off live radio at any moment, or will it just be a gradual process? And then... I think we could have, like, on the ceiling and the floor, are we a part of nature or are we apart from nature?
Well, this is a big studio you're creating.
Well, no, it just needs four dimensions, okay. Three dimensions.
Okay, well, we got... But we need the fourth dimension. You need four walls to hold up the ceiling.
Well, you do.
Otherwise, it would collapse.
Well, you need the four walls, but so, it's still only three dimensions.
Yeah. Sorry to have this debate. We had an email from someone called Rick requesting... something by the Winstons, and I'm really sorry I couldn't find it, but we are working on it, and while we work on it, please enjoy this.